Police say three people are in the hospital after a single vehicle crash in Des Moines tonight. All lanes of traffic were closed on the corner of 12th Street and Euclid Avenue earlier this evening. You can see in this video here a car hit a tree, injuring three people inside. Officials say they are in the hospital. The extent of their injuries are unknown at this time.